And today, I'm shortly going to be signing another executive order. It'll help address the vulnerabilities in our supply chains across additional critical sectors of our economy, so that the American people are prepared to withstand any crisis and rely on ourselves.
在全球化时代，各国利益深度交融，你中有我，我中有你。全球产业链、供应链的形成和发展，是市场规律和企业选择共同作用的结果。中方认为，人为的推动产业转移、脱钩，以政治力量强行改变经济规律是不现实的，无法解决本国自身面临的问题，也会损害全球产业链、供应链。我们希望美方切实尊重市场经济规律和自由贸易规则，维护全球产业链、供应链的安全、可靠和稳定。